Well, this is easy. You just take the rubber bands and stretch them over the tissue box. See? The rubber bands go over the hole. And a grown-up can cut a hole in the end of the box. A round hole like the one that I cut out. Then just push in a paper towel tube. And put some tape on it. Then after you put the tube in, you can decorate your ukulele. And you can use any color you want. And when you're all done, you've made a toy ukulele.